I remember that day. We were one of the first ones to put out results for coronavirus in general.
We have to figure it out and find a way
so that people in Louisiana are safe.
I'm Richard Tully, and I'm director of the Public Health Lab here in Baton Rouge.
The Public Health Laboratory in Louisiana was one of the very first laboratories back in the early 1800s.
While it also has a function of diagnostic, what we think of as a laboratory, providing results to people so that they can get treatment, it also serves the role to provide surveillance.
Hospital labs tend to focus on the patient, while here at the State Public Health Lab, we're a lot more global because we're concerned about the entire state or the population of Louisiana, and so that's where that surveillance piece comes in.
The Public Health Laboratory tests everything from oysters to oyster waters, to sewage waters, to well waters, and then of course all the clinical roles that you think about in analyzing people's blood.
You're working for an entire state, testing all Louisiana in a pandemic, or sending your results and information to like the CDC.
People can be assured that what they're drinking, what they're getting is top tier, and they don't have anything to worry about.
My role is the Deputy Assistant Secretary in the Office of Public Health. And one of the areas that I have purview over is the Office of Public Health Laboratory.
I like to say that I'm a molecular scientist, because that's, I guess, how my role has evolved into.
I work in the organic chemistry section, and I test the drinking water for the state.
Well, I work in clinical and rapid methods, and so we do a lot of flu testing, and we do like vaccine preventable diseases.
I enjoy getting to help new people that come to work here, and also helping everyone that's already been here on making sure things are done the right way, the correct way.
You can do so many different things, and every day is kind of different.
Key qualities or skills that we look for when we're hiring people for our public health work, you've got to care about people and you've got to care about the work that you do.
I guess being a team player, because a lot of it, even though you're on the bench alone, like facing your specimens, like you have to like talk to people every day.
So as far as career advancements go in a laboratory, there's really different choices that people make. Many times people like to be what we call a bench laboratorian. They like working on the bench and they really don't want to supervise people. They don't want to manage processes, and that is fine. There's an opportunity to advance in that way at the public health lab.
We get weekends and holidays off, which is kind of amazing, and like structured pay scales.
We also have manager positions there. In my life, I was a bench scientist for a long time. I supervised, and then I really kind of took a detour into management and quality improvement.
We are, I won't say a little bit unique, because I think hospitals are very fast paced.
We're serving spirits and we're here to help public health in Louisiana.
Every day for every citizen.